MotoeXotica, and today we are going to be having a look at this 1967 Chevrolet Corvette. 1967 was the final year for this generation of the Corvette. Redline tires that are P205/75R15s. This car was previously owned by a member of the National Corvette Restorer Society. It is a coupe. This car was purchased new from City Motor Company in Great Falls, Montana. This Corvette is finished in ermine white. In 1967, there were many more convertibles produced than coupes for the Corvettes. Red vinyl interior. So we'll go ahead and fire the car up. Factory analog clock in the center of the dash, as well as the radio. This car has the numbers matching original 4-speed manual transmission. Thank you. This Corvette features the numbers matching, optional, 350 horsepower, 327, small block,